Right now, it's pretty nice. We've got that sunshine and temperature 85 degrees. It has been a little breezy out there, and we're going to see that breeze stick around for a little bit longer. Clouds, though, hard pressed to come by many of them. We've got some on the eastern edge of the state. Otherwise, for the time being, bulk of the state is completely clear skied. If you got plans to head out, maybe put the shades on or your favorite umbrella hat because you may need it to cover up that sun. They've got stronger storms out near Chicago, though, a tornado warn storm out there. There is so much energy in the atmosphere right now, and when those storms do fire, they've got a lot to pull from. So we're going to hang on to the heat as we head into the day tomorrow, and you can see that warm front continues to layer itself across the state, and that will eventually be the catalyst for us for some showers and thunderstorms. So if you got a plan to bike today, I mean, you're going to be dry, but it is going to be hot out there, and especially early on, we're going to be seeing those winds in the mid-upper teens, sustained gusts, maybe a little bit stronger than that. And again, temperatures heading into the upper 80s to low 90s. So please hydrate excessively if you can, if you've got plans to do stuff outside. So Futurecast does bring in some showers and storms late tonight and then brings in even more for northern portions of the state into the overnight hours. What we do see pop up could quickly go to severe levels as we see some pretty large hail potential out there for us this evening. More showers, more thunderstorms set to make their way into the forecast for tomorrow. And as we look ahead in towards your weekend forecast, still have more chances. I'd say better chances to the north, but I do think things will get fairly widespread as far as storms go as we head into the afternoon and evening hours. And those are likely going to linger on into the morning hours on Sunday as well. So for your storm impacts for tonight, best chances, or I'd say highest risk factor, will be hail out there. There is also some chance for potentially damaging winds. But we look ahead towards Friday and even more chances for showers and thunderstorms. Though you look west and heightened chances for most of central Nebraska if you're headed into Nebraska tomorrow along I-80. Well, could be a little bit bumpy out there for you, and we are going to get downright waterlogged in spots. Check out the rain. This goes all the way through Sunday, and we're talking widespread totals of 1 inch to 2 inches, and that doesn't even include the rain that we're going to get next week. Some areas could potentially be pushing upwards of 5 inches of rain after everything is said and done with the storms that'll be rolling through into next week too. So town to town for you, it is hot and muggy out there. Boone coming in at 88, Winterset around the same, Clarinda 91 degrees, areas to the northwest sitting in the low to mid 80s for areas like Estherville and the northeast, Hampton 87, Eldora 87. To the southeast, we're looking at 89 degrees for Cord and Centerville coming in at 88. That 8-day forecast, more storms on the horizon for us again early in the morning on Friday, and then again late into the evening. Those carry over into Saturday, and that's going to help to cool us down. Middle 60s on Sunday through Tuesday with more chances for storms by middle of the week.